Bravo. The sector ahead is dark for electronic surveillance.
Covenant can block our instruments?
So it would seem. And Command wants to know what they're hiding.
Elite, he's yours. Do it quiet.
Bravo to Noble 2. Stand by for contact report.
Standing by to copy, over.
We have eyes on multiple hostiles controlling the settlement.
Is what we're looking for, Cap?
Negative. Too small. You're not in the dark zone yet. Engage at your own discretion, but keep moving.
Already engaged.
Yeah, that's the way to do it.
Looks like you really pissed them off.
Covenant dropship inbound.
Yeah. target. Eyes up, grenade.
Shit, I want him.
Pick any of that up?
Affirmative, Recon Bravo. It's an indigenous creature called Vuta.
Six, there's a trail up ahead through the rocks. Let's take it. Eyes on civilians. I'm thinking more the local militia. They've engaged hundreds.
Move to assist. They may have intel we need.
You heard us, Six. Keep those civilians alive.
Give us a hand! Bastards just keep coming!
Yes!
Coming across your pinball!
Fire!
little more action than we're used to. You Spartans are good in a fight.
What are you doing here? Whole area is supposed to be evacuated.
Didn't like leaving it to someone else to protect our home. So we came back. For this. We have them hidden all over the territory.
You know, this stuff is stolen.
What, you gonna arrest me?
No. I'm gonna steal it back.
Another dropship coming in.
Coming in!
I'm ready!
Heads up, Santa's coming in.
Yeah, I got it! I'm gonna move! I'm gonna move! Road leads to a hydroelectric plant, but the gate doesn't work.
Alternate route?
We use the riverbed to smuggle rations, weapons.
Basically anything the UNSC considers contraband.
Basically.
Show us.
I'm ready.
There's the riverbed, Six. Let's see where it goes. Where does this riverbed lead?
Straight.
hydro plant. We dammed this river up 45 years ago. Plant powers every settlement in the territory. Shame if it all gets wasted.
Doing what we can.
Hold up. Covey dropship. Take cover. Are you seeing this? Covenant structure. Kind of a big pylon. Heavily fortified.
That's the source of my dark zone.
Okay. Consider it gone.
Negative. Stick a remote death charge on it. Command is planning something big. They say that pylon died with dawn.
Get a better position. Cubbies are shooting at us!
Clear, Six. This is gonna take a minute. Keep your eyes peeled.
charge placed?
Somewhere inconspicuous, I hope?
Stuck it inside the pylon's power supply.
Alright, keep pushing into the dark zone. Command wants to know what the Covenant are hiding.
There's a gate to the southeast of the hydro plant.
Copy. Uploading security codes to you now.
Okay, got him. Unlocking the gate.
Recon Bravo, you're heading into the dark zone now.
Understood. Phantom, a little too close for comfort.
Oh man, this is better work. You did that the easy way.
Yeah,
Phantom inbound.
I'm gonna move. Watch out!
Trouble inbound.
We have eyes on at least one Covenant ship.
Solid copy. Don't stop now.
Mm-hmm. Jackpot. Transmitting visual. You've seen this, Cat?
Confirmed. Receiving Nova 3 and Nova 6 live visual of a Covenant strike force.
That's no strike force. It's an invading army. If we're gonna smother this thing, we need to go in hard and fast.
Agreed. All recon teams, disengage and fall back. Sun will be up in a few hours, and it's going to be a very busy day.
It appears that Noble Team's discovery last night was not an anomaly. Large Covenant deployments have occurred undetected, and we are now under attack across the Vieri territory, including orbital defenses. As per the winter contingency, we are countering on every front. Noble's reconnaissance has also identified sophisticated Covenant army hiding canopies, and has pinpointed what's believed to be a landing zone for additional Covenant forces, the origin of which is yet to be determined.
That landing zone has been tagged by UNSC Command as a Priority 1 target.
Discharge link is loud and clear.
Copy that. Acquiring signal lock on the pylon. Detonating in 3, 2...
Incoming!
Might want to hold on to something. Six! Can you hear me? Six, you all right? I could use some help.
On my way.
Six, what's your status?
Pylons are down. We're